You know, there's a little known law of the universe that very few mothers understand these days. And few know the consequences of splitting their socks into separate laundry baskets before popping them into their washing machines. Or maybe they're just too busy to notice. You see, when they are split apart like this, the universal lord of the laundry world declares them single orphans and whisks them off to the mystical kingdom of Sockland, where the lost orphans of Hosieryville live side by side in a parallel universe that only lonely lost socks can inhabit.
Incoming!
And once through the wormhole, very few lost socks ever come back.
Hey there, newbie. I'm Ellie. Welcome to Sockland, land of the free sock, home of the brave.
Hiya, pal. I'm Slacker.
I'm, Chuck. Whoa! Easy there. Where am I? And where's my brother Terry?
You're in Sockland now. The place all lost socks disappear to, and we're your welcoming committee.
We're Hosierywood's cultural ambassadors.
Wow, it's amazing.
It certainly is.
So, how come socks never pop across here for holidays more often?
Because you're here to stay. You make your home here with the rest of us. Play with us all day long.
But what about your brother?
Yeah, Terry's my twin sock. He'd love it over here.
You know the legends of Sockland, don't you, Chuck? The place where all the lost orphan socks hang out.
But I'm not an orphan.
You are now.
Yes, every sock in Sockland is a lonely single orphan. It just took Chuck a bit more time to deal with it, until one night some weeks later.
Not every sock in Sockland wants to be a single sock. So, have you two never wanted to go back and find your lost brother or sister?
No, never. Not really.
Made my peace with it years ago.
But if you had your chance to go back, would you take it?
Be happy with what life sends your way. That's what I always say, Chuck.
You play the hand you dealt, my old grandfather's sock used to tell me.
Pity. Because I'm about to change my fate.
Whoa! He did it! He opened up the wormhole. What are we waiting for then?
Come on, we're free! Freedom!
Mums kinda wonder how the laundry basket fills up at times, but they usually put it down to the twins tidying up their room, or Dad bringing his stuff home from the gym, and they never think any more about it. Now we know where socks go when they get lost in the wash. But it taught us all a lesson, you see, that you should never give up when you want something bad enough.